All right, Desmond. Follow the on-screen instructions and kill the two Templars. All you have to do here is jump the gap.
For what it's worth, I'm sorry.
As am I.
Listen to this, Hector. Thinks he can swagger on up here and declare himself king of the castle.
Please, fellas, call this off. If the captain sees us...
To hell with the captain. And to hell with you, Mills. Whose side you on anyway?
Sure, this is how you want to play it.
Get into position,
but wait for me to take the first shot.
You two, clear off.
We'll be safe inside!
What now?
On with the show, then. Guess they wasn't so safe inside after all.
Swipe and no more is. How's that sound, Mr. Church?
At least I'll be spared more of your inane prattle.
I wish you'd trust us, though I suppose it's only natural for you to be wary.
Engage the enemy!
Looks like you're to meet the Reaper.
I want to take a look.
Of course.
Only say the word and I'll cut them down.
Engage the enemy!
Newly recruited. Arrived from London just last week, in fact.
Push them back!
Go on, hit! We'll hold back the guard
for
you.
No mercy!
Promise to you, Cyrus. One I intend to keep.
You are grateful to have served.
General!
I never took you for a coward, Edward.
Come on, then!
Go!
Adini kwe kun hage.
Ya! Sadarissa! Da kwatka! Da giriyu! Ake nyagamde!
Unirumpa.
Agwa next! Yes,
or something bad happens.
No.
Can't say we didn't warn ya. Boys, brothers!
Songs and spirits can't save you now. Songs and spirits can't save you now.
Why are you here? What do you want?
Best to ask the boss man.
You working for the old man, then?
That it? Maybe this'll get you talking. Oh.
Shooting at us.
Destroying property of the crown, disturbing the king's peace, take your pick.
What do we do?
Naught else but to fight back. Sink the bastard.
Use the swivels on him, Captain.
Carry on, sailor. That's the first word, boy.
Look. I'm not supposed to kill you, but the boss man didn't say anything about fucking you up. So you've got to the counter.
Betrayal.
Fight!
Damn it!
My signal.
Suppose I'd best be rectifying that then. Get him!
The man before you plotted to murder our much-beloved general. Indeed, what darkness or madness moved him, none can say.
Him to give us time to find another way.
But there wasn't one. Not for him. Not for us.
It was not wise to run.
What do you want?
Where is Benjamin Church?
I don't know.
We was riding for a cab just north of here. It's where we'd normally unload the cargo. Maybe you'll find him there.
Enough of that.
You did not have to kill him.
Let's not waste time with all this pointless banter.
Once you've dealt with these louts, meet me in New York.
What? You mean to just leave? Now?
If you can't handle a couple of mercenaries, then we've really no business working together.
Unbelievable.
We've chosen to stand with the victor. It's Britain who will win this war. You always did prefer principle to profit. Perhaps that's why your little kingdom started to crumble. It was a nice dream you had, but a dream is all it ever was. Look at the half-breed fight like some feral dog. Best we put him down, boys.
Get him! The Indian too! That one! And he's half-breed! Surround them!
That's all I know, I swear. You promised.
The commander's alive, Connor. We can interrogate them.
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course. The other two said the same. It must be true.
I hear you.
Yeah. ship launch!
Escorts all sunk. We're on our own now, sir.
The Templars will never be destroyed.
Because no one else will.
Ah!